while I twitch out and have a seizure. Oh, fuck. We have to finish this today. Am I live? Okay, let me mute myself. Okay. Alright, we should be good to go. Fuck. Not ready for this. Damn it, I forgot we were going outside. Now, did it save me getting... Yeah, it did. Getting that, thing. Folder. I don't think there's anything in here. That's where the folder was. Fuck me. Okay. Oh my god, it is so dark. Oh, there's a leaf. Oh, that's more leaves. What is that? Is that someone walking around? What the fuck was that? Oh, god damn it. What the shit? I don't remember this at all. Light? Not really. Oh great, a folder but not a battery. How alive are you? I think it said.
I don't even know your name, but I've come to think of you as one of my blood, my Paul.
Polygon.
I hope you don't mind. And I hope you don't indulge the vanity of self-pity, the fear that your suffering is more than others. We all must endure this, and you are nearly done. There's no way to heaven but by the cross. And every man needs another to help drive the nails in. I'm here for you. I am waiting ahead.
Yeah, how alive are you? How alive are you today, sir? What? Okay. So we obviously need to go... Okay, I thought he was gone. Whoa, what the fuck? Nope. Nope. Any batteries? Oh, fuck. It needs a key? Where are we gonna find a gosh dang darn dang damn key? That's where I came from. Shit, I'm going in the woods. Cabin in the woods. I thought I saw a battery. No.
No. No. No.
Oh, it's over here. Locked. Is this open? Nope. Fuck me. Shit.
Where the fuck am I to go? I've been everywhere.
Is there anything in the water? Fuck. This is some great content. What? I thought I explored everywhere, but I guess not. Let's get out of the rain. Thank you for the battery. Any keys? Aha. Alright, we gotta fucking book it. Holy hell. Come on, give me just that one lightning strike. So I gotta go. Right there. Go, 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 go. Okay. Oh! Oh, I fucked myself. Is he... the fuck? Okay. God help me, I think I've seen the wall rider. Yes, you have. Where am I going? This part sucks.
This part fucking sucks. This part fucking sucks. Give me that battery.
Anything? Any notes I can read? Yeah, let's just go. Okay. All right. Calm down. What the fuck? Oh God. Oh. I don't really know where I'm going. Oh shit. You better know how to change batteries with one hand, my friend. Okay, we're good. Oh my god. This is insane. Okay, land on the boxes. At first, change the batteries. Okay. Okay, Well, I thought it was much lighter over here, but I guess not. Great. Oh, I gotcha. No, I don't. I gotta go over here. Okay, saving. Alright, you can save and stop lagging. Oh, thought that was the priest.
Have to get out.
Okay. Whoa. So disoriented. Whoa. Okay. Congratulations. Oh.
I've been drinking too much.
Leave me.
Okay. I thought you were doing something else over there, but... Where... Was there a window? What the hell am I doing? Am I missing something, or am I just... This is where I came, isn't it? I thought it was. I came from up here? Yes. Okay. Nope, don't do that to me. That's a long drop. No fucking way. Chris Walker's out here? Oh my god. Okay. We're okay. Open the door. What are you? Oh. I do not want to get chased out here. I can't. I thought I could see. Alright, so we gotta go this way. Holy shit. I'm so disoriented by being so dark, I don't know where we are anymore. Are you fucking serious? Is this a little gazebo? I need to get in there, please. I know, camera, that's what I'm looking for. That's where I was. Oh, he's unstuck. Go, 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 go. Holy crap. He was actually stuck. He was, like, glitched out. That was fucking weird. And, of course, this is gonna be locked. Yep. Alright. Oh, how pleasant. Alright, so that's where we need to go. Do you have anything to say about this? Okay. So much blood in the water, I can smell it. Like putting a penny in your mouth when you were a kid. The whispers are making more sense. I'm looking for static. It's like an itch. Okay. And, still no batteries? Are you shitting me? Okay, good. Well, someone else was, recording this place. Oh my god. It's finally quiet. But I don't know if I like it.
You saw the wall rider, didn't you? You're beginning to understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, soon, this way, revelation is at hand.
All right. So, God, more darkness. Can you give me another battery at least? Jesus. Oh, shit, I almost missed it. The fuck was that? Okay. Who is that? Who the fuck? Well, you know, I thought I could unlock it from the other side. Oh! Look, if you wanna just come out, you don't have to fucking bang on the door. Okay, so there's a little squeezy squeeze. Oh, he's gone. That's who banged on the door, maybe. I guess. Yes, I know you're dying, camera. I don't know who that is. The fuck is happening? That's the door that was banged on, I believe. God, it's fucking peace and quiet, please. Laundry chute. I think I remember getting a key from in here, like using that. I think. What the fuck is with the music? What?
Not again.
I didn't do anything before.
Don't hurt me.
I'm not. So we've made it full circle. Fuck, dude, I forgot I have to finish this today. God damn it. Listen up. I'm the real, I'm the real piss maker around these parts. Great, that was a waste of my fucking time. Okay, good. One, entrance down. Is there anywhere else to go? Oh! Oh, no, 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 no. What the fuck is happening? That's not chalk. That's a battery. Hey. Oh, never mind. Oh, yeah, it is. It's like the second one. classroom type room. This is, yeah, that's where I came from. Okay. Alp, Mara, or Shrat? Demonic creature of German origin, torments sleepers. Chest, goes to breathe from him. Ooh! Holy fuck. I do not remember reading that. I was about to say, wait a minute, what about... I can't make that, can I? Nope. Alright. So good, now we know where we're supposed to go. I don't like being lost. I don't know what's behind me. Let's go downstairs first, I guess. Well, we can't even go upstairs, I don't think. Right? Oh, we can, we just have to make a jump. What's down here? Oh! Fuck. Okay. Don't you fucking move. Paperclip. All right. I'll see you later. Don't fucking chase me, please. I can't open this door. Priest? Father? Well, see you later. Okay. Oh, we go up even more? Damn. Alright, so we have to go that way. Wait, it stopped swinging. Alright. So we gotta go this way. I know, camera, just last a little bit longer. Yep, here it is. I think it... Oh, I need three fuses. Say. I want to read it. I can't read that. I think that... Well, I'm not going to say anything. Oh, yeah. This game's been out for fucking ever. I think that key falls. Please... Okay, don't fucking move. I do not... I'm not opening that yet, because I know what the hell is behind that door. Oh my god. Thank you.
Little sisters.
Oh. Oh. What the fuck?
I see. I play games.
Oh. Okay. Please don't run back this way. Invite the Wall Rider. Oh god. Is this a smart thing to do? I really feel like we should have left that unblocked. Oh, there's one fuse. Sorry, dude. This is mine. This fuse is mine now, sir. So, yeah. Okay. That's all we needed, right? Think so. Oh, he's coming back. Wait for him to run back again. Yeah, touch it, touch it. Whatever makes you happy. Come on, you son of a bitch. Come on. Fucking. Hold on a minute. Is the stream okay? Let me refresh the page. Okay, seems to be okay. Just making sure. All right. I think I hear him. Yep, here he comes. Fucking go, fucking go. Dang, I need this. Please, what are you doing? Please don't come near me. Oh my fuck. Oh! Thank you. I only got two, though. Here we go. Up. Yeah, here we go. Yep, I only got two. Fuck. But there's nowhere else to go. Because I can't open this. Oh. Yeah, I can't open that. That requires a key. This is locked. There's only... It has to be back there. It's not in this room. Oh, I didn't even go over here. Yeah, this is new. Oh, come on, unlock it from the other side, you fucking prick. Drive in the nails. Yep. Fuck you. Wait a minute. I don't know why it's shaking. Here we go. So what happens if I unblock this, go out, figure out someone's coming, and then re-block it? Are they just gonna leave? Thought I heard someone coming in. Or running. I'll do it. Nobody? Why was there an option to block it? It really makes me uncomfortable. Really freaked out. No, go, go! What are you doing? What the fuck? My little bitch. Oh shit. Okay, he's gone. Give me it. No. All right, I'm gone. I don't think it's this way. Oh yeah, it is. All right, we need to go down. No, this isn't it. Oh, fuck. Where is it? Is it in here? Yeah, I'm stupid. I'm the one that's got the, it's in here. Give me that shit. I'm gone. Nope. Yeah, I didn't think I was that quick, did you? Right here. Are you fucking... What the fuck? Maybe I have to get a running start. Here we go. There we go. Follow the blood. I don't wanna. Game's over. Well, thanks for watching. You can't go in there. Oh, that's a shimmy shammy part, isn't it? Looks like it. Oh my god, thank you, we have 7 batteries. Oh fuck. Oh my god. Oh, what's in this room? Oh, fuck. Here we go. Okay, we're back up. I don't like this. Why is it so quiet? Folder. Get it. Give me the... I don't remember where the guts are coming from. It hurt so deeply. Okay. Oh yeah. Am I supposed to follow the wall rider? Oh, the blood's that way. Well, what's this way? Hold on. Okay. All right. There's blood also over here. What the fuck is happening? Wait, is this circle around? Does. Oh, ni ha, ni kapta te, ha ha ha. Oh! Fuck, sorry. Those are the twins. Where the fuck do I go? I gotta go back. Right? Wait, what's that room? I guess I gotta go back down here. Right, since they can't follow me? Where are they at? What the fuck? This music is really freaking me out. Oh my god. Do I gotta go into the room where they came from? I really don't want to go in here. In the same room with this man? What's in here? Oh, it's fucking locked. I never went in here. Oh, shit. Oh, God, the music. I get it. Dude, where did they go? I'm freaking out. Oh. How do I get past him? Nice butt, dude. Oh, they're both there. He's in the oh, God. What is happening to the game? Hey. Hey. Oh, shit! Okay. Do I just have to lead him in around... around in a circle? Oh, shit. Yeah, come on, stupid. Oh my god, that is quite the view. I don't want to look at that. Hey. Idiot. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Where to go? Where to go? Where to go? Where to go? Where to hide? That is locked, and so am I. That doesn't make any sense. Gotta go that way. What's in this door? Before they come in here. That is locked. Turn the fuck around. Go, 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 go. Gah. What are you doing, dude? Hey, I made it. I made it. I'm up here. Are you just chilling out? Is that your leg, like, propped up? Okay, I don't really... Okay, see you later. Those twins are, you should meet them. Okay. Oh god, I know what happens. Yep. Yeah, so we don't have our camera anymore for right now. So, we have to go down and get it. Cause we can't. We have to climb back up here later. Cause we can't explore the darkness without our camera. Which is nice, cause you get to experience the full, like, nice contrast, gameplay. I can't see fucking shit. Fuck off. You're okay, Miles. You're okay. I gotcha. That sounds weird, but just take it. Where the fuck am I going? Dude, Miles, I can't see anything. Oh. That's a whole lot of nothing. please kill me. Here we go. I gotta remember where I'm going. Okay. Yep. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And we're following it for some reason.
No! God. Ugh. Fuck you, dude. Damn it.
Had to fix my headphones. It scared him off. God. Don't you talk to me? Hey. I'm all up in your biznaz. Alright. I can't see. I can't see jack shit. It's cracked. Oh! No, don't do that to me. Shut the door, shut the door, shut the door. Shut the door, 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 up here. Go, 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 go. Okay, they can't follow me. I'm still running. Okay. I still have my battery, so that's good. Oh, I can see, but not really. Because it's cracked as balls. Alright. We've almost made it. You and me, Miles. Okay. Wait, what was it? Find Father Martin in the administration block. Oh, we're on that, this side, okay. Alright. Okay.
Okay. So...
fuck off. Can I, like... there's no point. So we gotta go down there, I think. Oh my god. Try this again, Miles. As you lag down here. Hello.
Only one way out. Only one way.
Okay.
How do you know you're not a patient?
That's a good question. I don't understand the lag. Don't glitch up on me. Squeeze through. Squeezy squeeze. Exquisite. Oh my god. Oh fuck. Oh, stop, Miles. Oh shit. He's coming this way. Come on, you son of a bitch. He just busted down that one, I think. Fuck.
Don't come any closer, please. Please go away. Oh, I didn't know he came over here.
There. Oh, fuck you. Oh, God. I don't think this goes anywhere. Excuse me, sir. We're back here. What does that say? I never saw that.
You're here? Yes, I'm supposed to tell you. The key to the House of God is in the theater, behind the light. In the theater, behind the light. You have to see the movie, so that's where I left the card. Okay?
Hey! Children! I need your help! Where are you?
Yes, coming! I'm coming!
Holy shit. I think I know who that guy was. The guy that was shouting from, I think that was the guy from the Whistleblower DLC. Because he said friends, children. That's something he was, really addicted with. Is that a ladder? Well, I wanted to... There's nothing down there, it looks like. Yeah. Alright. Okay, good job missing completely on landing for the cabinets there, Miles. I'm sorry? Fuck me, why is everybody so rude? No, I've gave me. Stop. Oops. I made quite the entrance. Oh shit. Here he was on his little fucking piano. And he went this way to nothing. Okay. Whoa, fuck!
Exit interview recorded December 27th, 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance Sierra Alpha. Subject, Dr.
Excuse me, I need to get by. Bitch.
The fumes are real. There was no alteration to the footage at all? No trickery?
None.
In June of 1943, you recorded three instances of spontaneous bleeding. Half a dozen test subjects began to develop brain tumors?
Yes. The autopsies revealed that the tumors were pure lead.
It killed them? Can you explain why the results could not be reproduced in the United States?
I have my theories. My homeland in those years. It's impossible to understand the things we felt, what we believed. The overwhelming fear, ecstatic rage, and English words are insufficient. More than hope. The human mind in that environment is capable of extraordinary things.
You're saying the experiment needed...
a proximity to death. To overwhelming madness. Only a test subject who had witnessed enough horror was capable of activating the engine.
Do you believe your test subjects achieved something supernatural?
No.
Do you think that they contacted something supernatural?
Nothing is supernatural.
Then what was it? You said Project Wallrider was a gateway. A gateway to what?
What? I want to know. Gateway to what? So we gotta go behind the screen, not physically, but, you know, where the film is being projected from. Projected, not projected. And there should be a key there, or a key card. Whoa, there
You have to find Faraday.
Whoa.
Only way.
Oh, you're in there. Okay. I'll find him. Okay. Okay, so there's a fuck ton of ways to go. Wash those hands regularly. Wink face. Never saw that before. 4:19 a.m. Okay. Haunting me. So we can't go in there, can we? Nope. Stop. There's gotta be another way. Hey! Little bitch. Oh my god, are you fucking serious? Okay, I thought that was someone standing there. Oh. Third floor. So where does this go? I'm trying to mentally map it out. Is this open now? Damn it. The fuck was that? Oh, shit. Sorry. This way. Shit. That you can't get me. Oh, what's that? Fuck you. You're gonna watch me leave. Yeah, look at me. See ya, bitch. Hey, finally, some fucking complete stairs. Hey. What are you doing? Excuse me. Bastard. Okay, so we need to find another elevator key. I don't like this fucking music. Oh, God. Ah. Now, I believe I remember the key being, like, hidden around here somewhere. Oh, there it is. Or is that a battery? That's a battery. Doesn't he talk to me? Oh, he can't. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to offend you. Let's go ahead and exchange this. Okay. Who's winning? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, it's a tie. They didn't even fucking play. Hey, man. Does he say something about it? Yep. The static again. A patient knelt in prayer. Maybe he bought Father Martin's line of bullshit. Maybe he hears what I hear, but more clearly. Maybe it's his way out of this place. The priest called it the Gospel of Sand. Alright, well, you enjoy that. Okay. Well, everybody's praying. Damn. Everybody's getting ready to go to bed. Well, you can sneak out whenever you want, can't you? Supplicants who can serve our Lord only by feeding our Lord. Please take me a wall rider. Let my shepherd's apostles see it and spread it with his lies for a greater truth. Your time upon the world has come. My flesh longs for your beautiful wraith. My blood is filled with you and waiting to be set free. This is my prayer. Write your gospel in my flesh. Glad I came down here. All right. You don't expect me to go down there, do you? God hates sickness. God hates money. He got pissed for me barging in his room. Hey. They clean the street. They lay on the sand? Oh, hey, you guys are being nice, huh? Came to your senses, huh, bitch? Oh, this shit.
My Job. You alone shall escape the tower. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be.
What?
No, my son.
Okay. Hold on, I'm sorry to break the immersion. Let me make the stream was weird again. Let me just refresh the page. All right, here we go. Okay, we're almost back to the... Oh, shit. Oh, fuck me. I am not going the right way. Come over here. Come over here. Hey. Idiot. I need to go the way he came from, I think. Wow, well, you're fucking retarded. Oh, shit. Don't. Yeah, go ahead and go in there. Dumbass. Wait, is this the right way even? Yes. Come on, come on. Done with it. Okay. Almost done with the game. I believe this is taking us to Billy's body area, like the icy area, bunker, wall rider. Yep. Yeah. Records of Dr. Wernick, Frankenstein, and the Modern Prometheus by Mary Shelley. 1818. Man, I cried, how ignorant art thou is in thy pride of wisdom. Cease. You know not what is you say. I broke from the house angry and disturbed, and retired to meditate on some other mode of action. Autopsy of a wall rider patient showing no more signs of accepting the therapy than others. I don't know where you are. I know you're in here, Wall Rider. I remember you being, like, fucking in here chasing me. Oh, there's the exit. Well, not the exit, but outside. This is the morphogenic engine. Few lines of mathematics and algorithm reprogram us, turn us into nightmare factories, a few numbers on a dry erase board. Give me a hacksaw and a few hours alone with Dr. Wernick's corpse. I feel I owe him a debt. Shit. Yep, here he comes. I don't know where I'm going. Oh! I fucking love this scene. Fuck yeah. Oh man, I love that scene. This is the way you die, ripped to pieces from the inside, watching your marrow scatter on the concrete wall. You've escaped one hell, Chris Walker. God help me, but I somehow hope you didn't find another. Well, okay, so do I go back? Why did it point me in the other direction? forgot everything was locked. Shut up. Oh. I didn't mean to jump in joy. Sorry.
Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Urkov discovered in my research a workaround. Turning the cells in the human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineered the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. Foolish and wrong to think we could control it.
Yeah?
To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
This way. Is that a hand? Ugh. This looks like, wait a minute, oh my god, is this the place from Whistleblower? Maybe I'm wrong, it just kind of looks like it. Wait, shit. God, hurry up. Nope, that's not the right way. This way. Give me that. Give me that. Personnel, not worship the sworn or the delusions of patients to influence your beliefs that any technology is superior. The delusions of God is individual. Well, it looks like the chaos called it God, and now we bless the special power that we believe could destroy us, and we attempted to remove your senses. I know this is from Whistleblower. He goes in Block C after writing that email. Yep. Okay. Yep, there he is. From Billy's patient reports, he ought to be 23 years old. He looks like at least 50 years old, of rough road pain scratched deep into what I can see. Killing you would be an act of kindness. Yes, it would. So let's go. What? God. To say, Prometheus, I mean, it's really okay. Learn from me is not my precepts, at least by my example, how dangerous the acquirement of knowledge. I'm much happier than a modest man who aspires to become a creature than his nature allows. Okay, great. Gotta do this so I can see him. What, you wanna write a note? This is Billy Hope's lungs, his liver, his life support, a machine this size of a football stadium. I keep one lunatic alive, fuck it all, breathe it all, he has to die. Yeah, okay, well, write down at a better time than this next time. So now we gotta go up here. Up pretty high. Oh. Folder. He's been attached to the permission to receive William Hope. USA, the former standard, all relevant lines have been signed. Pierce Billy is unaware of his mother's recent guided cardiac arrest. That's sad. He's made it to the experiment with understanding unfunded of financial remuneration to his mother and charitable contribution to her church. We read the boy's dream reports. At least he has enormous therapeutic potential. Here we go. Fuck you. Think it's in here? Nope, it's not. Where's he at? There he is. Oh god! Oh. I don't know where that is. Yep, it's not in here. Turn the valve again. Okay, here we go. Nope. Ouch. I don't know how to do it. I forgot. I don't know what I'm doing. Can't go in there. Okay, here we go. Back here? Wait, I fell, so I gotta go back up there, right? Wait, no, I don't. What the fuck am I doing? Sorry, I'm just retracing my steps. Fuck. What am I doing? Okay. God damn it, the fucking stream again. God, fuck streaming on Twitch, dude. Jesus Christ. Oh, here we go.
God. Get out. Oh, fuck. Ah, I forgot how long this fucking takes. You can do it, man. Miles. Walk for miles. I forgot how good of a game that was. Fuck. I mean, I was rushing a little bit towards the end because fucking second one comes out tomorrow and I gotta hurry up and put this on YouTube, but yeah, I let Billy get to me in the ending scene there and became the host. Oh, man. I cannot wait for tomorrow. The second one comes out. Stuck to the stream. Thank you for watching the recorded version, which I bet you $1,000 people aren't going to. But if you are, thanks. And I'm excited to get the second one, which, again, I don't understand me getting a brand new game, recording it like everybody else does, and literally no one gives a shit. It's, if my name isn't Markiplier or PewDiePie or Jacksepticeye, no one cares to watch my videos. Like, I don't understand what I'm doing different. I mean, I'm glad that I'm different from them, but I'm just saying, I don't fucking get it. But if you do watch Outlast 2 series on my channel, then I do appreciate it. That's all I got. So this has been Euphorio, and I will see you on Outlast 2.